my way to Helsinki, Finland, but I'm connecting to Stockholm, Sweden. So 3 days ago I was in Miami, or 2 days. I returned from Miami 2 days ago. I had 27 degrees there. Then I come here, it was cold as fuck, between 10 and 15 degrees, and now I'm going to minus something. This lounge is a waste of space. You can see that the French did it. Completely non-functional. See, they have all this space and they made a crap out of it. Look at all this wasted space. These people should look at the Turkish one and take some lessons. And you have this great view. And you put these bars on the view. Only the Portuguese do.
Here's our vlogger.
Not so long ago, I was in Turkey. I love that lounge. This long, I hate it. Waste of food. Look at this. All this space wasted. Look, they have a great view, and they put this shit here. And We can put something.
Luckily.
Built by French people.
Luckily.
But luckily you have my boy Nelson Freitas here.
Magical building.
Yeah.
At least you have me.
Yeah. At least I have you.
What a
this girl is a raptor. Hovering the sky, sexy like a bird of prey. This girl is the enemy.
Just landed in Stockholm and I have 1 hour till my next flight to connect to Finland, Helsinki. It's gonna be my first time there, so woohoo, a new flag. This is my next ride.
Once the girl is naked, there's no meditation. She's the one who the lead in the movie.
There was so much cold in Amsterdam, so much snow in Amsterdam that my flight got delayed for almost 2 or 3 hours. But we are now going to board. Finally. This is a cool airport. The shops and restaurants are in the middle of the gates and stuff. This is very functional. See, the Lisbon airport is not as functional. They prefer to put a food court in the middle of the airport and then lanes of doors everywhere, when I think it's better to mix everything and put the gates near bars and small places all around the airport, so that you don't have to walk forever if you just want to drink something or eat something. I think it's a question of different philosophies. Feeling the cold. Helsinki, Finland. First time ever. Another flag on the map. The sushi routine. Rolling. Ça va, il fait pas trop froid.
Non, il fait pas trop.
Je m'attendais à pire, mais c'est un froid, c'est un froid parisien.
Jusqu'à moins 35 ici.
Jusqu'à moins 35.
Moins 35.
Putain de merde. Bon, j'aimerais savoir qu'est-ce que tu as pensé la toute première fois que tu as senti moins 35 dans tes os.
Il est reparti, en Afrique, je t'assure.
Mais la chaleur de la blonde t'a retenu.
Oh, ça m'a fait rester ici, c'était trop doux à
l'été. This is where I sleep tonight. Interesting. It is cold out here. It is cold out here. Minus 3 degrees. And by the time I do my show, it's gonna be minus 9. Oh, So this is the first time I see my manager in 2017.
Yeah, for real.
What it do?
Travel all over the world.
Listen to me. The cold is real. So, going to the show, it is minus 9 degrees Celsius. We are freezing to death. I'm gonna put this camera down because the struggle is real. Excuse-moi, j'ai trop froid pour me concentrer. Maybe you get used to it. So minus 9 is not cold for you.
Hey, it's not that cold.
Backstage.
As I'm about to perform and I'm traumatized by the cold. I'm traumatized. So some men.
I'm gonna make you mine. What are you doing? What did you do? What did you do with my soul? What did you break? This is always you. Where's the evidence? What did you do? Nothing. Yeah, I guess. That's how you do it.
Go, Stefan. Tous les mains, 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 tous les mains batani na oya toba. Hey, oya mwana toba toba batani na oya toba. Hey, Kaysha toba toba batani na oya toba.
You're not from Finland.
Okay. Toba batani na oya. Kalede kalede kolede kalede kolede kalede kolede kalede kolede kalede. Heba heba toba batani na oya. Allez bougez-moi, allez bougez-moi, allez bougez-moi, allez bougez-moi, allez bougez-moi. Kaysha, on dit. Ah! My name is Kaysha. Thanks for having me. Thanks a lot. Helsinki, it's been a pleasure.
It was amazing. Thanks a lot, Helsinki, Finland. Boom! Sushi roll flag on the map. Done! But we will come back. Once the flag is there, we always come back. And now we have to push further. More to the north and the east.
Doesn't take no for an answer. She waiting, she waiting. Won't take a sexy body off of me. She waiting, she waiting. And she doesn't take no for an answer. She waiting, she waiting. Won't take a sexy body off of me. So why you trying to escape her? I told you there's no exit. Cause she's nobody that you want. Can do you, and take care of her business. Oh, don't you get it? She's a menace. On top of me,
in the blue sky, like a bird of prey. She knew that I'm weak. She came out my defense, and then nothing can stop where she
waited, she waited, and she doesn't take no for an answer. I told you,
she waited.
Won't take a sexy body off of me.
She waited,
and she doesn't take no for an answer.
She waited, she waited.
Won't take a sexy body off.
Accomplished. Finland, Helsinki, land of Nokia, we rocked you.
No, no, no. She waited, and she won't take the phone and answer.